Emmerdale spoilers, Joe Tate baffles fans as they notice something very unusual. Emmerdale fans saw the aftermath of Graham Foster and Joe Tate's fight in tonight's episode. Whilst Joe walked away alive, eagle-eyed viewers noticed something rather unrealistic. In tonight's episode of Emmerdale, Joe's, played by Ned Porteous, fate was revealed following his brutal beating in yesterday's double episode. But, as his lifeless bloodied body was seen on screen by the roadside, fans were more concerned about something else. During the scene, viewers noticed the immaculate appearance of Joe and in particular, the state of his hair. Considering Graham, Andrew Scarborough, had delivered a barrage of punches to Joe's head, his hair didn't seem to be out of place. Taking to Twitter, Emmerdale fans shared their thoughts. One said, "Joe's hair held up well considering." Another joked, "Joe Tate's hair would probably survive a nuclear holocaust." "Joe had 10 bells kicked out of him but his hair didn't change," a third wrote. Meanwhile, a fourth commented, "Most of the punches bounced off his well-gelled hair." There was another mishap during the episode as well, when one of Joe's shoes had mysteriously fallen off his foot, and then it was back on when he walked away from an apologetic Graham. The fight came during Graham's flashback episode when he struggled to deal with the 10th anniversary of his wife and unborn child's death. As the memories came flooding back, so did his drinking problem, which resulted in Graham colliding with Joe and savagely beating him. Whilst fans were left wondering whether Graham had killed Joe, tonight's episode revealed he survived, but the bond between the two had definitely been broken. "You're like a son to me," Graham pleaded with Joe, and he replied somberly, "That's why it's so difficult because I saw you as a father." As Graham tried to apologize for his actions, Joe insisted he would never forget his behavior. "Get away from me," Joe shouted, and added, "I can't trust you anymore." Graham then suggested checking himself into rehab and Joe replied, "When you leave the clinic I don't want you to come back." "I'm sorry Graham, I've made up my mind. I can't get over this. I don't ever want to see you again." Is this the end for Graham and Joe and does this suggest Graham's departure from the soap? Emmerdale returns tomorrow evening at 7 p.m. on ITV.